How can we sequentially number cells in Excel? This video, 7 to 8 years ago, really complicated. This new dose for Excel, I'm gonna select some text, go to text, say add text, and over here on the far right hand side, SN stands for serial number. So it's gonna add 1, 2, 3, 4, and I get to control what happens between the number and the current text. So space, dash, space, click add, beautiful. There's even an option to skip cells that don't contain text. So I'm going to skip non-text cells, click add, and now I've numbered each section of the report. Very cool. Every year I get dozens of requests from people who have the next big thing for Excel and want me to take a look. Dose for Excel is the first utility that's useful enough that I would use it myself. MrExcel.com/getdose. Check out that eye in the top right hand corner. Well, hey, I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another netcast from Mr. Excel.